And here we see Austin looking at binders.
See, the key to finding a good binder is to make sure that the that you know this part is not in the middle. It's on the side, because that way, you know, your papers don't get like curled up underneath and like rip. I'm a binder connoisseur. 319 for a binder. Are you kidding me?